Yeah, at the Benjamin Mkapa National Stadium, a crucial game in Group F.
Egypt hosted Uganda Cranes Group F clash with Tanzania in Egypt. FUFA President Moses Magogo said the missing home advantage was a huge price to pay as they slumped to a 1-0 defeat.
Africa, everybody knew you don't go to Mandela National Stadium in Kampala and come out of it. And these are some of the factors beyond us, but they are statistical. Last 18 years, we've lost only twice.
The Mandela National Stadium in Nambole has been Uganda's fortress. However, CAF banned its use for Kondito matches in 2022. CAF new stadium regulations demanded upgrades, as it was in 2016 as FIFA banned Nachi Football Stadium, leading to President Museveni endorsing its redevelopment since it was in a sorry state. It's been 7 years since the renovation started, but there's a lot of work to do. Ham says work on the stadium will be completed before the end of 2023. Government's goal to turn Nachi Football Stadium into an ultra-modern sports complex is gaining traction as the exterior facade of the seating arena has been completed and drainage works are to be completed soon. To deliver on the legacy commitments, Nachi Football will feature a gym, medical facility, restaurants and other amenities. With a capacity of 35,000, Nachi Football would be the host to several sports disciplines such as football, volleyball, athletics, and boxing. Ham also implored Ugandans to embrace a mentality of belief in such a mega project. It's complete. If completed, the redevelopment of Nachi Football Stadium could come in handy for Uganda's bid to co-host the 2027 AFCON finals with neighboring Tanzania. Currently, the Nelson Mandela National Stadium, the other major stadium in the country, is also undergoing refurbishment to meet the required standards to host tournaments of AFCON's magnitude. Nachi Football Stadium, developed in 1926 on land donated by the Kabaka of Uganda, hosted its first match on this day, April 1, 1926, between the Ugandan national team and the under-18 national team of Uganda.